Hello, it's August 10th, 2019, and we have a new addition.
This is Starlight. I picked her up at the shelter today, and hopefully getting her acclimated to the rest of these guys. That's little Winnie.
And over here at my feet is Taz. These guys are all set to go to rescue, hopefully, on the 19th. Hi, pretty boy.
Over here, over in there, we have Camo, who's kind of watching. She's not sure whether she wants Starlight around or not. So I'm monitoring. I had Starlight in here from the time she got home, and it's been about 3-4 hours. So I let her out, and I'm monitoring to see how things go.
Little girl's hungry.
You can see she's a lot thinner than
my big boy over here, who had his rabies shot today and Monday. Today is Saturday. Monday he's gonna go see the vet and see what's going on with his breathing, and also if he's still got that respiratory infection. Such a cutie pie. A handful, but he's a cutie pie. And this one's a little but fierce girl. I asked the vet how old he thought she was, and he said about 8 weeks. But her brother, Scout, who got adopted by Bella in North Carolina,
was a whole lot bigger.
Hi, pretty girl. Hi, pretty girl. Hi, pretty baby. You're so sweet. You're so sweet. So if all goes according to plan, everyone's gonna leave me except for Tux, the semi-feral, because they won't take a semi-feral. So we have to tame him down. What are the markings on this boy? Nails is going up in my feet. What you doing? What you doing? You want to play with my slipper, huh? Can I give you my slipper? Let me put my slipper there. Okay, where's the slipper? She still doesn't know that she can trust me. No, she does like my slippers. Alone, Taz. Oh, I guess she just wanted to rest on my slipper. Yeah, it is kind of soft. This one. And now I have ugly feet. Once these guys, well, there's something on that floor. I think it's food. Clean that up. This carpeting is gonna go. Oh, pretty girl. What a pretty girl. She reminds me of Jolie, my baby girl who passed away during Hurricane Florence. Jolie was 17. She also reminds me of Shimmer. And a little bit like Sparkle. Not to be a boy. I thought it was a girl, but Sparkles turned out to be a boy. Let's go see what everyone else is doing here. Hi, pretty baby. She's such a pretty mama. She got spayed last week, and the vet estimated her age at 12 months. So that poor girl, because somebody didn't spay her, got her first litter when she was under a year old. Okay, the moment of truth. Come on, Camo, don't be mean. Taz is saying, come on, you're my adopted mom. Adopt her too. It's okay. She's a good kid. It's okay, Camo. Don't you be itching. You don't have any bugs. We took care of that problem. Camo. I think that Starlight is at my ankles. It's like, how dare you walk in my out my room? There's Furball. I'm just watching you, baby. I want to hear it. See a cat bite. I don't think Camo will do anything but hiss. She's a gentle soul. And of course, Tox is nowhere to be found. Okay, Camo. Faye said that Starlight was getting beat up by Luna, the pregnant mom at the shelter. Which is one of the reasons why I took her. If anyone's gonna make friends, it'll be Taz. He makes friends with everyone. This is our first chance to explore. It's okay. You just keep bugging her. And he will. Okay, on the litter box. I don't think I'm going to be leaving her outside tonight to go back into that little crate. for her own protection. She's being trailed by Taz. Tucks. I don't like what he's in here. He loves being in this little tiny room. And he's not. Where's Tucks? Wow, you can look out the window. Pretty cool, huh? Where is Tux? I thought he was in here. I hope I didn't close it in the bathroom. There. Usually when he sees me getting near, he freaks out and bolts. Unless he's underneath the hammock here. Actually, come on, honey. I'm trying to find talks. Now I'm getting a little worried. Where's Tux? Huh? Where's Tux? Did you see Tux, Miss Furball? I don't know if there's any place he can go. Anyway, I'm finding hiding places. I'm wondering if he is in here. I'm really worried. Oh my word.
Well, I guess it's time for me to shut this off and really do a thorough search. It's not like he kind of found a place to hide, so I'm really freaking out here. All right, I'll come back when I find him.